Hey guys, Rachele here with Amethyst Ascension. If you are new here, welcome. And if you are returning, thank you so much for joining me again. So today I'm going to be doing a walkthrough of one of the newer decks that I got. It is the crime slash conspiracy deck. And it comes with 140 or 100, I think it was 160. No, maybe it was 150. I think it was 150 cards. So I will put a link to where I got it off of Etsy, okay? So I'm just going to get started. I don't even know how to dive into this. I tried putting them into a little bit, separating them into categories a little bit. So we've got serial killer, secret, murder-suicide, suicide, faked death. So these are great for if you're reading on true crime and stuff like that, trying to figure out things. But use a deck like this with a grain of salt, okay? I've talked about this before. There was a card that came with this portal. It's upstairs. I forgot to bring it down with me. But it's just more or less, be mindful. Even though you might get a far out reading, it's still your sole responsibility how you use something like this and what you do with that information. Man-made disaster. Bloodline. Market manipulation. Operation Mockingbird, government-controlled media, assassination, royalty, power, crime of passion, death, weird science, deep state, life insurance, drugs and poison, imprisonment, lies, strangulation. And I think she has a second one, a second oracle as well. Corruption. That's part two of this. Trapped. So you can pick and choose what kind of stuff you want to even come up in your readings. Legal proceedings. Law enforcement. Homicide. Blackmail. Hidden. It could be entertaining to go through and do unsolved, just personally, unsolved, murder mysteries or unsolved conspiracy theories. Missing. Accident. But for entertainment purposes only. I have to really say that. Dismemberment. Debt. Organized crime. Cover up. Who is this? Oh. He had the island. Damn it. Offhand, I don't remember his name. False flag. False person. Pizzagate. Aliens. Mind control. Body double. Deep fake, gift. See, that's the thing. I've also talked with friends behind the scenes, and we've discussed when people say, oh, did you see this video? Did you see that video? You cannot rely on anything like that anymore to give you proof, because AI can fake all of that. And who knows how long the government has had or other entities have had that ability. Accomplice, partner in crime. kidnapped, fraud, justice, bioweapon, secret trip, propaganda, fake news, top secret, timeline issues or issue, new world order, money, cryptocurrency, military, the secret space program, trafficking, government, collapse, water supply, cult, natural causes, natural disaster, or is it natural? Secret society, surveillance, treason, war, devil, AI, intergalactic travel. That is so weird because I had a dream. Remember me telling you a while back, I mean, if you've watched my channel for a while, that I had a dream about Bigfoot. Their like spaceships or whatever were inside of like these cliffs like this and stuff. And they would go to like different places that way. It was almost like a different dimension. Child, celebrity, and they knew how to use their frequency to go in between different dimensions. Evil, but it was like Arizona or that kind of area, you know, Grand Canyon kind of thing. Female, God, parental figure, Democrat, affluent, runaway, caregiver, family, Republican, spouse, partner, male, witness, reptilian, grandparent, thief, couple, party, power supply, ritual, fire, work, marriage, wedding, travel, water, meeting, motel, hotel. So you can tell I tried separating these a little bit by like location or type of person or whether or not it was like crime or whether or not it was more like conspiracy. Outside, landfill, neighborhood, just so you can get an idea of what all is kind of covered in this. Burial, inside, wooded area, mountains. So if you're asking certain kinds of questions, you can separate these decks. Boat, outer space, beach, underwater, tunnel, private property, home, social media, school, road, river, crossroad, desert, fired, communication, perversion, abuse, neglect, mental health, healing, love, frozen, oops, dating, success, fear, drama, breakup, greed, distraction, yes, no, good, egotism, revenge, regret. So kind of like reasons why, emotions, struggle, situations, affair, jealousy, sad, intuition, anger, alive, and happy. So, what do you guys think of this deck? Like I said, this is something that can be used for certain kinds of readings. However, I think in the beginning I'm going to put like a trigger warning. So maybe some people should not watch this particular video because it could trigger, you know what I mean? It could upset them. So, because it's definitely used for certain kinds of readings. So thank you for spending this time with me, and I am sending you love always. I would love to know what you think in the comments.